So Troy, hey, congratulations for being here at Reach. I mean, how does it feel for you being here tonight?
Feels great, you know, love to be around here and celebrate these beautiful people.
So how did you get into the industry of being a designer for yourself?
Started actually a stylist for Givenchy, Amiri, kind of bounced around, but started 3 years ago designing, moved out here to LA, did a couple of runway shows, and now we design for actors, celebrities, everything of that sort.
How do you like that that side, that, how can you say, that lifestyle of that career?
Honestly, I love it. I'm working 24/7. You know, they're the ones that get to have all the fun. But I enjoy it. You know, I love making special pieces for special people, and they really appreciate it, and the feeling's mutual.
Are there upcoming projects for yourself that that you could talk about?
Yeah, so what we could talk about is we are releasing a limited collection that we're making in Italy, and we're going to release it within the next few months. No things certain yet, but yeah.
And before I let you go, if people want to reach out for you to catch your designs or take a look at it, where can they reach you?
Malari.com. Our Instagram is Malari, M-I-L-A-R-R-I.
Most excellent. Hey, congratulations. Have fun.
Of course.
And plenty of celebs and influencers here tonight.
Oh, yeah. Exactly. It's going to be a great night.
Appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, man.